Welcome. This is Lady Louise Soul, who will come from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, doing a video on church plate with Dwight on 41st and Capitol. Again, this is Louise Soul, who will come from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, getting ready to do a video on church food. I have the, not jerk, my fault, it's not jerk, y'all, it's curry. And I have the cabbages right here, curry cabbages, and I have red beans and rice right here, beans and rice. Hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day as well. And I have sauce to go with it. I got two jerk arrows. I got the cabbage, the red beans and rice, and the curry chicken. I hope y'all like this video. Go like, subscribe, and please submit on Lee questions and comments in the notification. Again, this is Louise Soulful. I hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day on this marvelous Monday morning that God made a way for all of us to see another day that was able to wake up. So, as that said, I'm getting ready to do a prayer of thumbnail and get it in, y'all. Amen. These are the jerk arrows, y'all. I'ma do Yes, so I'm going to get ready to do this video, y'all. I'm telling y'all. These are jerk egg rolls. Thank you. Now, this is some jerk chicken arrow. They're spicy, but I'm telling you, they good. They made by Dwight. It's the beans and rice, y'all. Curry chicken. Let's give you a couple songs to eat arrow because they big. Thank you. I'm telling y'all, they put way too much food. They give you way your amount. I think the price is what, like $12 for this curry plate. And you get a plate full of stuff. I'm about finished, y'all. See the pepper, y'all, they got in the sauce. And then, the chicken is spicy because it's jerk chicken and really jerk chicken and grill. I don't care too much about the rice, but the steamed cabbage I love. So I hope you all go like, subscribe, and push the bell. Any questions or comments, hit the notification. This is Louis Soul Food. Getting ready to end this video. It's a lot of food, y'all, and I can't eat that much. So I hope you like, subscribe, push the bell, leave questions, and comments in the notification. Again, this is Louis Soul Food ending this video. Hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. And don't forget to go like, subscribe, and push that bell. Leave questions or comments. This is Louis Soul Food. Finishing the video. Giving a shout out to my boy Dwight on 41st and Capitol with Pepper Pot, Jamaican food. So, God bless you all. God bless you all. Hope you like. And you have a blessed and wonderful day. Don't forget to pray for me as well as I pray for you all. Pray for the nation and the sea. May God bless you all. Have a blessed and wonderful day. Louis Soul Food ended this video. God bless you all. I could eat it, and it's spicy. Yeah.